in Napoli, where love is king. When boy meets girl, guess what they say?
La colación is very impressive. Look at that. Look at the bacon. La colación es molto bene.
Well, it's day two, super exciting. Today we're gonna go on our hop on, hop off bus and see the Spanish Steps and Trevi Fountain, so we're really looking forward to it.
Oh, it's gonna be a fantastic day.
And we figured out, I was looking on the map, this is the Supreme Court in front of us.
Yeah, we figured out this.
Finally.
People bring their dogs to run around.
Look at the doggies. It's so cute. The old moat. So today we are crossing the bridge. Yesterday we visited that castle, and now
we're crossing to the other side.
Heading to the other side.
To get our hop on, hop off bus.
They sure got a lot of angels, I've heard.
Oh, yeah.
Italy's filled with Catholic religion. So we've seen St. Angelo's castle, and now we have walked on Lizzie Bridge. So we have now made it onto our hop on, hop off bus. We found it easier than
we thought
it was going to be.
And it arrived right when we got here.
Perfect timing. We didn't plan that. We thought it would come every hour, but it's coming every half hour until 3, as she told us.
That's great.
So yeah, we're sitting on the top. This is cool. I've always wanted to test out a double-decker bus in Europe. I did once in Ireland, but it was a city bus. This one will allow us to hear what's going on with our audio guide, available in 7 different languages, so I'll have to pick. Andiamo al Piazza di Spagna.
Spanish Steps.
So yeah, we don't know the history, and was asking my aunt, you know, why are they called Spanish Steps in Rome? Maybe they were made for the Spanish people?
Or maybe they were gifted.
Yeah,
to the
maybe
Spanish.
That's
but
it.
We will learn that today.
Yes, we will get some history facts. Favorite color. This would be my car if I lived here. Alright, so the good news is that we arrived at the top of the steps, so we didn't have to do the climbing up, but we will have to do the climbing up to get back to our bus. But yeah, here we are. But we definitely planned this right, because instead of losing our breath and climbing all the way up, we were just climbing down.
See the bell ringing up there?
Yeah. Built between 1723 and 1726. Pretty old.
Built by Francisco de Santi. Not very good at pronunciation. And they were to link the Piceo Hill, dominated by the Trinity of the Monte Church, with the Piazza de Spagna, which is the Spanish Piazza.
And the official name, Scalinata di Trinità de Monte. You're not allowed to sing on the steps, eat, or sleep. So we totally climbed all the way up there.
Yeah, we came from way up there by the obelisk.
Look at the fancy, beautiful dresses. Alright, so we've made it to La Fontana di Trevi.
Yes, we made it to
Tourist Central. It's a little bit crazy, but it's beautiful. So beautiful. Alright, so we're really close to it. We climbed down some steps. We are. Now we have to leave the madhouse. So I just visited my very first chiesa.
It's a Catholic church.
Catholic church. I heard there's a lot of them in Italy, so this is only the beginning. So we're about to go for gelato round 2. Cheers! So today I'm trying stracciatella. Got chocolate pieces in it. Very delicious.
You made a salad, like pasta salad in the summer.
So now we're heading back to our hop on, hop off bus. We got gelato and some liqueur. We got
limoncello.
And I got tiramisu flavored liqueur. So like, yum. Very delicious.
We may not make it home.
When the moon hits her eyes like a big pizza pie.
We don't see the name. That's Amore.
So this fountain looks, there's a lot of fish. And it looks like a merman on top.
I think it's a mermaid.
Okay. Should keep a fountain count. And we found our bus stop. It's a miracle. No map needed.
My love. My lover, lover, lover. I'm in paradise whenever I'm with you. My mind. My, 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 my mind will lead to paradise whenever I'm with you. Right on.
Got pizza round two. You excited, Nin?
Yeah, it's good.
Lunchtime. We just hopped off our hop-on, hop-off bus
and
for the last time.
We're walking back to the hotel.
We're going to meet our tour group tonight, so it's a big time. So we love our hotel, but the elevators are molto lente.
Molto lente, yes.
We're on the seventh floor.
Yeah, so we get our other little I don't know what they all are, so.
They're separate. Now we've got veal. Here's our dessert for tonight.
They all look good.
La cena è molto bene. We had four courses, I guess, in
four
total.
Four courses, yes. And lots of wine.
Antipasto, yeah, too much wine. I'm feeling it now that I stood up. That's always how it works.
Antipasto.
Antipasta, then we had pasta, then we had veal and a bunch of...
And arugula.
Arugula, I call it grass, but you know. And then we had a bunch of cakes and a bunch of wine. So yeah, it's good. Here they drink wine like water, so there's nothing to worry about.
No, we have to have wine every meal because otherwise the Italians will not want us here anymore.
Exactly, and we're trying to have the true Italian experience, hence the wine. So really, it's just culture when you think about it. So yeah, it's been a fun day. We saw fountains and stairs
and churches
and churches.
Columns.
Tomorrow we're doing a crash course of Rome in one day, so it's going to be busy. But we will have much fun.
Yeah.
And stay tuned for the adventures. Also, it is Sunday now. I think we're on track for time.
I think so.
Yeah.
I don't know what time it is.
8:12. It feels like 8:12. I feel like I can sleep soon. So
at home, it would be middle of the night?
No, it would be minus 5 for you, minus 7 for me. So 20 minus 7 is 13, so it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon
in the
where
afternoon.
I'm from. And for you, it would be 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
Okay.
Yeah, so...
That's not bad.
Not too bad. We're getting used to it. So if you're ever in Europe, I highly recommend Milka chocolate. I got the cookie dough flavor. Very, very sweet, very soft. We got it at the convenience store. And I spoke to the guy there in Italian. He was very impressed. It's crazy how far 10 phrases in Italian can get you.
Yeah, that's right. Getting you a laugh.
Honestly, people have a whole conversation with me and then I laugh because I'm like, well, that's all I know. But he's like, oh, Italiano è molto bene.
You're trying.
I'm trying. And then when we were coming upstairs, we were in the elevator and the gentleman said, gracias to my aunt. So I said, well, he's Spanish. So I asked them, de donde están? And then they told me and we had a little chat. So, it's a fun life. We're heading to the biggest church in the world.
St. Peter's Basilica.
Now this is what all modern day arenas and coliseums are based on.